Bournonville Ballet Technique offers a new approach to the study of the school and training system of the great 19th century Danish choreographer August Bournonville. 50 school exercises are performed by the Royal Danish Ballet dancers Rose Gad and Johan Cobbel. The steps, or more correctly, enchaînements, have been selected and reconstructed by Danish ballerina Vivi Flint and ballet historian Knud Arne Jürgensen from notations made in 1893 by Hans Beck, who was Bournonville's successor as ballet master in Copenhagen. These exercises hold the fascination of seeing how Bournonville's dance style and technique were directly inherited from the great French dancer and teacher, Auguste Vestris. They also offer remarkable documentary evidence of the original form and technical characteristics of a Bournonville class. The enchaînements are danced to original music accompaniment, using compositions listed in a catalogue of school exercises that was written in the early 1860s by Bournonville's foremost pupil, the Danish dancer and teacher, Johan Ferdinand Hoppe. This video is a companion to Flint's and Jürgensen's book, Bournonville Ballet Technique, in which a technical description of each step is included. The 50 enchaînements reveal a legacy of extraordinary value, the representation of a ballet class by August Bournonville as practiced a century ago.
Thank you.